Jessie returned home on her own later that afternoon. After she got some much needed fresh air, Jessie's owners showed their appreciation by sending the firefighters a video of her saying thank you without any of the bad words. And it's always Florida, right? 18-year-old Willie Edwards was arrested and booked into the Manatee County Jail after officers stopped him for driving an unregistered vehicle. In the incident report, the man's purse was searched upon arrest, and cops found 2 cans of pepper spray and 2 cans of fart spray. The incident report does not explain why Edwards required more than 1 can of fart spray. Inquiring minds want to know, but what we do know is that police marked the cans for safekeeping. Read on a $120 bond. Edwards is scheduled for an August 22nd court appearance on the misdemeanor registration charge. And police arrested 2 lunch lady sisters for stealing nearly $500,000 from school lunchrooms in Connecticut. Joanne Pascelli and Marie Wilson, who were actually sisters, turned themselves in this weekend after warrants were issued for their arrests. Police say they stole just over $478,000 from cafeteria cash registers over a 5-year period. The crimes went unnoticed until a new accounting system was installed.